like of having an anticoagulant IV.
Okay, so axillary temp. I'm going to load it for you, just check it out. Wait till it beeps. Just put that probe in an armpit, right in the middle, and close his arm.
Do we need to press it or anything?
Mm-hmm. Fine, 36.6. And that's how you'll take his temperature at home, too.
Okay,
when you think he's ill.
Okay.
Under the arms, called axillary, no rectal temps, because they, you know, they're always moving their legs.
Yeah.
And it's really easy for that thermometer to go up way farther than it needs to.
Yeah.
Here's some wipes. Let me get you a diaper. Don't worry about that umbilical line. I'll watch it for you.
Okay.
Oh, he needs more big diapers. He'll be right back. And it keeps heating while the door's open. So
oh, okay. Happy your feet. Good morning, Peter. You want to wake up? Your diaper changed?
Okay. Do you have poop for your mother? That'd be cool. Yeah, okay. And of course, ding, legs go up.
Okay, oh, he'll need wires.
So I got in your mouth again, don't I?
No poopy.
Alright. I'll go get something for his mouth.
Okay. Sorry, I don't like it. It's okay. It's all right. Aww. It's okay.
Next time, you might want to have that already underneath that.
Oh, okay.
There quick.
Yeah.
Wizard.